Tell me, honestly, why aren't you married?
I'm waiting to fall in love.
All right, here's what you'll do. At dinner, you'll sit right next to him.
I'll sit right next to him.
Then you'll pretend not to know a thing about anything. Men like explaining things. Tell him you've never used utensils before and ask him to teach you how to hold them.
Is this how they're teaching courtship these days?
Then, just when he starts to seem interested, don't respond to a single thing he says, as though you're a ghost. He'll be hooked.
So then just be myself.
Oh, no. Don't do that until at least the second year of marriage.
That may not be the worst advice.